Hello everyone, welcome to my channel The Healthy Hub. Summer is here and we are already feeling a lot of heat. The most frequent craving which I am having right now is to have ice creams every day. But ice creams are a big no because it adds a lot of calories. So an alternative to ice cream is the fruit popsicle. Fruit popsicles are also available outside, but it has a lot of syrup and flavor sugar added, which is not good for our body. So let's try the recipe of the fruit popsicle, which is not only an easy and refreshing snack, but it will also help you cool down from the heat. Let's look at the ingredients. So I have used muskmelon 1 cup, 1 watermelon 1 cup, mango freshly cut, 2 mangoes or whatever according to the requirement. I have cut fresh grapes, lemon for the sweet, for a good taste, and I also have mint leaves, watermelon juice and the muskmelon juice. In watermelon juice I have added mint while grinding so that it adds a flavor. And these are the ice cream paddle pop stands which you can order online or you can buy it from a shop. And yes, this is the minimalistic requirement for our fruit popsicles. So let's get started. I have two variations. In one, I'll be using the watermelon as the liquid part, watermelon juice as the liquid part, and in the other, I'll be using the muskmelon. So let's get started. First, I'll put few grapes in all of them. Muskmelons, I'll be adding to the one in which I'll be putting watermelon juice, and then a few mango pieces. And the watermelon for the other part. The color rise, you can push it with a spoon or a fork or something like that so that some space is created, but that's fine. The juice will do the... So for the watermelon part, I'll put the muskmelon juice. Muskmelon is really sweet naturally. Again, muskmelon has a lot of health benefits. Just look at the color, guys, it's so colorful. Now we'll put watermelon in here. Now the color has changed here and again it's looking colorful. So what we do is now we put lemon for the 2 of 1. Like I'll be just doing it for the a slight tinge should be better. Our fillings are ready. Now I'm just putting all the sticks and our popsicles are ready to freeze. We'll just take this portion, see the back side and the front side. this colorful Giyaki flavors added. You can also add honey to this, you can add vanilla extract, you can add coconut water, anything as per your choice. These were my favorites and I'm going to have this one. Let's put this in the freezer to freeze for at least 4 to 6 hours. So my popsicles are ready and I'll put it to freeze for 4 to 6 hours. Here they go. Bye bye. Hi guys, so it is almost like 4 to 6 hours have passed and my popsicles are mostly ready, so let's
as you can see it is frozen well. Let's see,
you just have to pick it out gently. Try this recipe and let me know how it works for you, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, The Healthy Hub. See you soon. Bye.